she ever tell you who it was that fathered her child?
It was a young fella. Sailed with us on that last voyage. Poor lad was killed fighting beside us. The only man not too drunk to stand up for himself.
There was so much about her I didn't know. I called her a friend. But was I one in return?
She thought the world of you, Edward. I've no worries about that.
Well, that's good to hear.
Captain Kenway.
You have something for me?
The present whereabouts of the Templar Woods Rogers. He is attending a small political function, so do it clean.
The word is King George is calling Rogers back to London.
Aye, not happy with his progress in Nassau.
Still too many pirates roaming about from what I hear.
You'll need a disguise to fool the powderheads at this party. I suggest the visiting diplomat, Ruggero Ferraro. He's been on our list for some time.
Understood. Will you send this to England for me?
Aye. The ship leaves tomorrow.
Caroline Scott Kenway, Hawkins Lane, Bristol.
There is no beauty to this city. No expression of joy, no
aesthetic flair.
You walk your streets like animals, like cattle with no sense of decorum.
Someone followed.
By Shackleton, that old sees himself.
Ah, praise God for imported wine. Who can drink rum more than once a month? Mio Dio, it's revolting.
Salve. Forgive the lateness of my arrival. I am Ruggiero Ferraro.
Aye, Mr. Ferraro. Not a problem.
Ladies and gentlemen, a toast to my brief tenure as governor of the Bahamas. For under my watch, no less than 300 avowed pirates took the king's pardon and swore fealty to the crown. And yet, for all my successes, his majesty has seen and called me home to England.
Brilliant! God bless the fucker!
Therefore, hooray! Hooray for the ignoble and ignorant prigs who rule the world with sticks up their asses! Hooray!
What do you
want? And how is Mrs. Rogers these days?
I haven't the faintest idea, and I don't intend to inquire any further. We separated almost 5 years ago, and both our lives have been the better for it.
Forgive my curiosity, Governor.
Perhaps I'll be more candid later, when the remainder of my reason has left me.
Privateer once. How is it you lack so much respect for sailors only trying to make their way in this world?
You couldn't possibly understand my motives, cretin! You have spent a whole lifetime dismantling everything that makes our civilization shine.
But I do understand. I've seen the observatory, and I know its power. You'd use that device to spy and blackmail and sabotage.
Yes. And yet all for a greater purpose. To ensure justice. To snuff out lies and to seek truth.
There's no man on Earth who needs that power.
Yet you suffer the outlaw Roberts to use it.
No. I'm taking it back. And if you tell me where he is, I'll stop the man.
Here, at the edge of a blade, I find a friend in you at last.
Principe, you mad bastard. Our best sources say Principe.
Damnation! Run! Shit, run!
Heavens.
Oh. Is it a revolt? What's happened?
It's done.
Where now?
Grab your kit and pack well. We're sailing for Africa.
Close, though.
Thanks. Kenway, isn't it? I'm with you.
You require my services? Business well concluded.
I dreamed a dream the other night.